to propose, we use it to go to the temple in very like a famous or a very important festival, Buddhist festival, or in the other hand, we use it for the like a funeral. Mm-hmm. Also, it's the way that for the people who like sadly pass away to climb, find the flag, climb up to the heaven.
อย่างนี้ดิฉันต้องขอต้องเป็นพันธงเลย so I need a lot of flags to go to heaven
เดี๋ยวแม่วิเอาอันที่ยังไม่ได้ตัดให้คุณนันทลีทดลองเนาะ
so you try
Wow! Can you show that to the camera?
Wow!
Very good.
That's good.
She's very fast learner.
Not bad for first try, I suppose.
Okay, great.
That's
very good. For the first time.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
So let's leave over there.
The other thing.
สวัสดีค่ะ
สวัสดีค่ะ
Very interested.
Nah.
I've always seen this and it always looks so interesting.
Wow. Okay, you want to try?
I would love.
Yeah, this is the original loom that the way we do, like the cotton weaving. Because in the past, long time ago, that all the lady be weaving the cloth by them by ourselves mm-hmm. to wear it. So right now, what she is now doing is also tung.
สวัสดีครับ
นี่มาอีกสิ่งแล้ว
อีกหนึ่งแม่คุย
ก็เฮ็ดค่ะคุณชมพูรุ่ง
วันค่ะคุณจะได้ to the rice mortar this is normally you see the small mortar for the chili paste but this mm-hmm. big one for the rice before we cook the rice so we need to broke the husks out first so we put the rice in the mortar over there
why do you need to break the rice
because we need
to take the cover out
the white one to cook yeah we need to break it and because it's quite like hard so we cannot break it oh just pound by hand we use that big mortar one
may we show sing ah
So you can see how hard it is before you know it becomes the rice that we eat.
Yes, exactly.
Have you ever been on a rice field?
No, I've never been on a rice field.
Would you like to try growing rice?
Sure.
Right now?
Are you sure? We can arrange.
Do we have a rice field around here?
Oh, yes, we do.
Sure, we have everything, นะคะ ขอบคุณค่ะ ขอบคุณค่ะ แม่วิค่ะ ไปเลยค่ะ คุณพ่อ So we move over there.คุยกันเลยไหมคุณพ่อคะ
Right this way. Follow me.
Let's go.
เชิญเลยค่ะพร้อมหรือยังคะ
พร้อมแล้วครับ Are you ready
I'm as ready as I'll ever be
Careful
ปลูกอะไรเหรอครับเอาคุณจะบัวรู้อธิบายเลยค่ะทำยังไงขั้นตอน
All right and it's now this is the time that we grow the rice so the land is already prepared by the buffalo to step in make the soil soft and then we let the water in about 1 foot high and now this is theRice from the nursery is already 1 month old.
Mm.
Yes, and just doing like that, we pick maybe like 8 to 10 together, and since you can see the root, and we put it into the mud. So, would you like to go down and try it?
Yes. Okay. Yes. Lady first.
Oh, thank you very much.
And before.
three or four months. You can come back.
Yeah.
We're gonna come back and
back, bring some friends.
Yep, we need all the help.
No, so you can get your rice.
Mm-hmm. Ah, yeah, another 4 months.
All right.
Ooh! Wow!
เขาชื่ออะไรคะ
บ
ุ
ญชอบ
บุญชอบ his name บุญชอบ
บุญชอบ
so how does it feel to get to be a farmer for
you know
15 minutes
we I think we all have a new appreciation for the hard work that goes into making our food you know I think sometimes we take for granted what we eat and now seeing how hard it is it's really something I'm glad I got a chance to experience it
yeah so how do you feel on top of Kun Bun Chop
Bun Chop is a good boy
are you scared
no he's very nice
what is the similar in your upbringing compared to the Thai way
I mean we can see that you really admire Thai culture Thai people has anyone ever told you that maybe you were a Thai in your previous life
actually I think that myself
really
I often think that I must have been Thai in my previous life because a lot of people say that I fit into this culture and somehow I'm similar in my ways you know to Thai people because I'm soft and gentle in my
and your manner
so I see similarities between my own personality and the personality of Thai people so it wouldn't be a surprise to me
so I guess you believe in reincarnation
I do somewhat
wow okay
somewhat I think that you know when you move on to the next life your energy you know gets reincarnated
what is your future plan like from now on what would you like to do
well if I when it comes to my goals or setting goals for myself I would really like and it's always been my dream to have my own business I'm actually in the process right now of starting my own company
doing what
I would like to be sort of an educator or a teacher to Thai people and to people around the world how to live a healthy life how to take care of yourself how to be beautiful from within and I'm also working on a book so it's the first one of hopefully very many
but because you plan to stay to live here
That's the plan.
So do you think that you will have a chance to have your own family here in this country or marry a nice Thai guy?
I think I would like to marry a nice guy. I think it doesn't matter what nationality he is. He could be Thai, he could be Russian, he could be you know, any other nationality, but definitely see myself with a family in the next 10 years.
ขอขอบคุณคุณนาตาลีเตเบว่านะคะขอบคุณมากๆ
Thank you very much for being on our show.
ขอบคุณค่ะ
It's an honor to have you.
Thank you very much.